Okay, that's the photo app. With this, you can grab pictures and share them. Even better, you can capture moments for the photo album. And if the picture's a tough one to take, don't worry. You can go back and forth on the timeline to find that one perfect moment.
look at the hot shot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for pinks, we're gonna be walking all right.
Now this is what it's all about for some folks. Lights, the people, the party. Easy to see why going legit doesn't appeal. Gonna take some time to get more people to see it my way. Time I've got. Just look at those cars. There's some mighty fine rides lining up out there. But you know who I'm thinking our friends should be watching out for? That plain looking one right there.
Huh? Doesn't look like much.
It doesn't have to if it's got the right kind of monster under the hood. And if you're not careful, that monster's gonna eat you up.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving.
Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Thank you.
at the hot shot rookie.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
it simple. Doing things gets you followers. The more followers you have, the more you'll be invited to do cool new things where you can earn even more followers. And bucks. Big bucks, which we can use to buy all the cool stuff we want.
Look at the hotshot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. We'll be right back. Cantrell. Is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
look at the hot shot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for Pinks, we're gonna be walking all right.
Now this is what...
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. Your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. Your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving.
Three, two, one.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
look at the hot shot rookie. Things they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You're
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Thank you.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. Your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this. Your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving.
Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this. We'll be right back.
look at the hot shot rookie. Thinks they can just roll.
Mighty fine rides lining up out there. But you know.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
We'll be right back.
look at the hot shot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for pinks, we're gonna be walking up.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this. Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Thank you.
wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Got loot for that. You should grab it. I'm sure it's gonna come in handy.
Street racing's got history. It didn't start with us. Some say it began in the 20s with bootleggers. They needed to outrun revenuers, so they tricked out their cars in order to make a clean getaway. Those souped-up roadsters and stock cars, you can draw a line from them to the street machines you see today. And from those drivers to us.
Consists of parts you can use to upgrade your rides, so keep bringing it in. Ah, sweet. Up till now, we've only gotten green loot, but other colored loot has even cooler stuff.